John and I were both growing up. We grew up with grandparents living in our home. And at the time, home care options, assisted living communities were really non-existent. So it was bringing in, whether it was your neighbor or your brother or your sister or grandchild, to come in and help you in supplementing that care and coordinating everything. Now things are much different. There's home care agencies like Always Best Care, there's assisted living communities, and even skilled nursing facilities to help you in coordinating care for your loved one. And I think the most important thing, or how we formed Always Best Care, was going back to our own personal experiences and the struggles that our families had throughout that time in coordinating care.